Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Parsa from GR Tutorial. Today we are going to talk about what's the difference between the Windows Home Edition and Windows Pro Edition. The main difference between the Windows Home Edition and Windows Pro Edition is the security systems. But at first, let's see why the security system is so important for us and why Microsoft pay a lot of money for that. The Home Edition of the Windows is for the common people that they work in their house and just the siblings and parents can able to go to their Windows and computers. But in the Windows Professional Edition is for the office and factories, so it's so important to have a good security system, and this is a difference between these two versions. Let's see what are these six options or difference between these two versions. If you don't know what's the version of your Windows, it's enough to right click on this PC and go to the properties. It opens a window that you can see all the config of your Windows, such as the Windows version or something like that. So in the system type, you can see your computer is 32-bit or 64-bit, by the way. So what is a BitLocker? The first option is BitLocker that helps us to lock and have a password for our drives. It's a good option for you to lock it. The second one is Dumb and Join. It's like a network that you provide for your computer. For the home accounts, we just have a home network that it doesn't have a hard accessibility that the member can do anything like sharing and etc. But in the office and factories is different, and we make a domain and IP for our works. Next option is Group Policy Management. Group Policy Management use when we have a 12 member and we set the 12 accessibilities for every members. And group policy management helps us to make these groups and determine any activities for our members. Next option is EMIE. EMIE is like Internet Explorer that the Microsoft is trying to trend it again and compete it with another browsers. So next option is assign access, helps us to access any members to use one app. For example, you set the computer that your member can't use some apps and games throughout the couple of hours, and that's it. The next option is remote desktop. Remote desktop helps us to access to another system on another computer. But as you know, Windows Home Edition have this option, but we just can access to another Windows that have a professional version, and we can access to the home version. And at the end, if you have more money and you can pay more money, we suggest you all to buy the pro version. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel. So see you later, guys.